see I sent a big message. Don't mess with Francesco Mantini. Sure, you know, for a little while, guys kept coming at me, but they couldn't take me down. It's like my dad said, if you want respect, right? But that's not all I'm getting respect for these days. You remember my cousin, Angelo, the funeral driver? Well, turns out he plays the keys pretty good too, right? So him and me, a couple of other guys, we put together a little band. We've been gigging around town together a bit, doing some shows here and there. We're not too bad. Sometimes the manager here at the Applebee gets us to do a few sets during the week. We're making a little bit of money. But that's not the best part. Sure, you know, when I'm fighting, I get a lot of respect from the guys, right? But when I'm singing, it's the ladies I'm talking to.